You were going toe-to-toe with Earth's mightiest heroes, particularly Mr. Benedict Cumberbatch, Mr. Robert Downey Jr. Can you talk a little bit about what makes both of them such astonishing talents?
Yeah, I it's very funny because as an actor, you watch other actors and see how great they are. But it's, sometimes it's not until you're up close with them that you realise where the depth of their skill and their talent. And in both cases, their level of focus in different ways, you know, Robert Downey Jr. is so free flow. He's so kind of instinctive, and his improvisation and his sense of play and his invention is just kind of mind blowing. And so my job with my scenes with him was just kind of keep pace, really, and some of the stuff he was coming out with. And with Benedict again, his level of detail and his pursuit of the truth in scenes. And because, you know, you talk about truth and actors seeking at the truth. I think that's what makes Marvel special. And I think what Joe and Anthony did really in the direction with the actors was to make sure we were being as truthful as we could be, even in this kind of slightly operatic, fantastical setting. And they're kind of bringing stuff down to a very fundamental level of objectives in scenes and relationships and characterization. That was really helpful. But both of those guys, Benedict and Robert Downey Jr., both great professionals and very welcoming and generous and kind. So it was, they were a joy to work with, and I was so thankful that I got to work with them both.